To describe Gero is almost impossible because there's a connection with him between being really, really professional and being really nice that is hard to find anywhere, really.